either or. Documents under the complying presentation by advancing or agreeing to advance the funds to the Beni on or before the banking day on which the reimbursement is due. Okay, break this sentence again. And our documents under complying presentation. What do you mean by this? Why this separate part is given? Documents under complying presentation. When it's already saying drafts, then why this documents under complying presentation? Because this case they are referring to deferred LC. This deferred. Okay. When it's deferred, there's no draft. So that's why the case given is documents under complying presentation. Now, what does this second part means? Advancing or agreeing to advance. Now, this advancing or agreeing to advance funds to the Beni on or before the banking day on which the reimbursement is due to the nominated bank.